Hi, today we're going to learn how to make a spotted wing drosophila monitoring trap. You'll need a 32-ounce container and lid, unscented dish soap, a nylon cord, rope, or thread, a yellow sticky card, which is optional, and apple cider vinegar. The first thing that you'll need to do is punch holes into the 32-ounce container in order to let the flies enter the trap. I like to use this particular container because it has thick lines and thin lines. And the thick lines line up with where we're going to place our 10 to 12 holes. We'll punch 12 holes total, 10 of which will be open, and 2 of which we'll thread our nylon rope or cord through. To punch the holes in the trap, you can use a 3/16 inch drill bit, or I like to use a soldering iron.
To attach the rope to the container, thread one end through one of the holes, then tie a knot to the end of the string. Pull it tightly to make sure it won't come through the hole. Then on the opposite side of the container, repeat this process and tie a second knot. Pull it tightly to make sure it won't come through.
Now that we've punched holes in the trap, we'll measure out our apple cider vinegar. Any brand of apple cider vinegar is fine, just as long as it's real apple cider vinegar and not a flavored or artificially flavored vinegar. We'll add 150 milliliters of apple cider vinegar to our trap. This is roughly equivalent to 6 ounces of liquid. Once we've measured our vinegar, we'll pour it into the trap. And mark our fill line so we don't have to measure in the future. At this point, we can either add a yellow sticky card, which makes the traps more attractive, but is also a little bit more difficult to count the insects on, or we can leave the yellow sticky card out. In our monitoring programs, we use the yellow sticky card until we've caught spotted wing drosophila at a location. Once we catch the flies, we stop using the yellow sticky card. You remove the paper from the card and place it in the trap. It's okay if it sits inside the vinegar, it'll still stay sticky enough to catch the flies. If you're not using a yellow sticky card, you'll then want to add 1 to 2 drops of unscented dish soap to the vinegar to break the surface tension so the flies fall in and die. Finally, we'll add our lid to the trap, and we're ready to go to the field.